Alright guys, this is an eBay exhaust, so here's what I did to make it work. Of course this all fit as it should, you know, from the engine. Then they supply you with a hose clamp. That wasn't gonna work, so I had 1¼ inch split lock collar, use that to clamp the muffler on to the header pipe. Then I had some old chrome laying around, some chrome flat bar. I bent it U-shaped, drill hole, and mounted it like that.